Hello, everybody. Welcome to a new episode of House Flipper.
Remember to like and subscribe.
Like I've said in previous videos, I will do a series on this, and then at the end of this, we will do a series on House Flipper 2. So let's get into it. Obviously, we'll create a new one, and we'll get into it. So, as always, don't forget to like and subscribe for the channel. It really helps me out. Trying to get up to my target next now is about 20 on the main channel and about 10 on the second channel. But here we go, House Flipper. Let's get at it. So, like most games that I do play on here, I have played it before, so I do know what to expect a little bit. But here we go. So what we have here is obviously a little shack in the middle of nowhere. Well, I say it's in the middle of nowhere, it's in the middle of the town. You walk in, obviously you've got your bed space there, a little kitchen, looks a bit, yeah, looks like it can do with upgrading. A bathroom, and then our little office area. And this is where we'll start doing our jobs. So this obviously allows us to pick up jobs and buy houses. So let's get into it. So we have mail already from Sarah Louise. So it looks like she's had a bit of an issue with an ex. He's obviously coming, decided to have a party and trash the place, I think, and steal a radiator. I don't get the matter of that. But anyways, knock knock, here we are. So as you can see, we have quite a lot of rubbish, cans of beer, so he's definitely had a good time. So we'll get rid of that. Get rid of the rubbish and the box. That's the rubbish gone. So if we press this and get the mop out, we should start clearing things up a little bit. So God knows what he's been doing. Why? What's he had, a can of soup and thrown it over the wall or something? I don't like his colour. A bit orangey, mustardy. Blech. But anyways, he's obviously left blood on the table as well. Clear this up. Left his muddy prints all over the front door. Even got it on the TV. Let's clear that up. Oh, there we go. We have a new skill. So obviously, as you progress in this game, you come down to the perks. You get skill, different skills: painting, handyman, demolition, building, negotiations. So I think with the cleaning, we'll go straight in for a 25% fast cleaner. Makes things a little bit faster. So there we go. Sofa's clean. Apparently we do have a little bit more dirt. Where's that gonna be? Now what we'll do is let's, can we walk? There we go. Straighten things up a little bit. Get it centered and stick it in there. Shall we straighten that up, I think? Up there, I think. Straighten the TV up there. Get this like so. And the sofa's good. We just need to find, there's a little bit of dirt, is it on the ceiling? We'll come back to that anyway. So this is where she wants the radiator put in. So if we go to the store. But tasks, wall mounted, and we'll stick the radiator on. There we go. So let's assemble. Screw onto there. Click that one into there. Screw that on and turn it on. There we go. So, like I said, all we need to do now really is find out where the rest of this dirt is.
A few moments later.
So at the minute we can't find it, so let's go into the next room. We've got some boxes here, a bit of paper, do a bit of cleaning, and that's the bedroom done. What I might do though is just stick this in the center of the room, straighten that up and tuck it in, and that's the bedroom done. This is the bathroom. Let's clean this up as well, and that's the bathroom done. We'll obviously pick this up and put it there, I think. Is that that's out of the way of the door. So that's that done. That's all that done. Let's try and figure out where this mess is. So I think what we'll do, because I don't think it's this. Oh, it was. Okay. There we go. Job complete. 100%. And we get £578.88. I think that's a job well done in my eyes. So when we get back, hopefully we'll be able to clean up a little bit in the in our property that we have. Now we've obviously, oh, not that one. Now we've obviously got the mop. We can do a bit of cleaning ourselves.
A few moments later.
Go to the next mission. So let's go back onto the computer. So we have two this time. Cleaning the garage and radiators. So we'll go with Caroline Smith first. So yeah, we'll get into this and do a bit of cleaning, I think. And then I think we will do the next one and see where we are after that. With the radiators. Bloke wanted us to fit some radiators, but this is the next one. Nice car. So wants us to clean the garage. So here we go. A little bit of a mess. Remove the rubbish. Boxes. And we've got a new skill point. So let's straighten this up first and then we'll have a look at that. Just need to go back like so. So we've got a new skill point. So let's have a look. Oh, it's a cleaning one again. So what we'll do is see some more dirt on the mini map. That'll help us a little bit. So as you can see now on the map in the top right, we do shows us spots of dirt where we need to clean. So that there, make sure we clean the table. There we go. And clean the window. So we get this little Ouija, like a cart you back. And there we go. Job complete. What we will do is bring these bikes back in. We don't want anyone to come along and steal them. So bike number one, and we'll stick this bike there. And that is another job well done. So we get £351.46 for this job. Oh, lovely. So, like I said, we will do the next challenge, which was something about radiators. So, let's get back home and we'll have a look at this. Your own photos and images. Oh, that's pretty sweet then. So, we can hang, if we wanted to, hang some pictures up, but I don't think that's something I'm interested in at the minute. And I think we'll leave that for now. We'll go to the computer again and let's get the radiator sorted out by Jack Graham. Bit rude, isn't he? Get it sorted, or else. It's kind of like he's what he's saying. But work's work, so let's get on with it and get it sorted. Nice little house again. So knock knock. Hello. So let's open all these doors so we have a little bit of an idea of what rooms we need to work in. So looks like we have some kind of nursery. Wants us to mount a radiator. So that's, oh, there we go. We've got a skill point. What we'll do is close that door, go on to the perks, and we have a handyman. So we can mount 20% faster, we can plaster 20%, or hold up to 6 part tiles and lay them faster. So at the minute, because we're mounting, we will go for that. We also have a negotiation point, which is -2% of a job's requirements, 10% extra payment for a job, or options to negotiate the price. So let's go 10% more payment. So once a radiator in here, so it is a little bit faster. So that's the office door. Anything in the bathroom? Yes. Wants us to mark a few things. Nothing in the living room, so we can close that door. And nothing in the kitchen, so it's just the bathroom. So wants us to unscrew this and mount a sink. Let's assemble it. So that's it. Screw this onto there. Don't forget the nut. Where's the bolt? Screw the water on there. Connect it up. Connect it at the top. Connect it there. And the tap fitting and the waste pipe. Then connect all the pipe work. Oh, slow down. And there we go. That's done. And then it wants us to do a towel rail, which we're gonna mount just there. So assemble and screw that into there. And screw that onto that one. And obviously steady. Screw that onto there, click. I'm not even pressing that, I'm pressing the screw. And turn it on. We do have another handyman skill point. So I think at the minute, because we're not plastering anything, we'll go for the 50% faster. And then we'll say job complete, 659.51. Thank you very much. As they say, or as I say, bada bing, bada boom. Easy money. So I think what I might do is do one more. Let's have a look at what we've got. So we've got two. We've got Amanda Johnson and we've got Matt Marley. Marlowe, sorry, Marley. Anyways, so there's something about some walls and there's a baby on the way. So let's read what Amanda wants. Mercy Amanda Johnson. So let's go to Mark. So I think we'll go with this one. Oh crikey, looks a bit rough, doesn't it? And I think this will be the last one. So sounds like we've got a baby girl on the way. Congratulations. And this is where we learn how to do a bit of painting. So knock knock. Oh crikey. So let's get our cleaning mop out. It's complete. So let's turn the lights on. Let's do the normal. Open every door. Gives us a rough idea what we've got to do. So that's all cleared up. Needs a good old clean. Just to clean and clean the windows in here. Bedroom, remove the trash. So let's get that sorted. Oh, that's done. So it's just clean and clean the windows in here. Then I'm assuming this is going to be the girls' room. So let's get rid of the rubbish, that's easy. Yeah, so what we'll do is turn on the light. Let's start in here first. Let's get all these cleared up. Coffee table, there we go. That's the living room cleaned. We just need to clean the windows. So I will have a another Thief Simulator video coming out on Wednesday. I have got other plans of games that I have downloaded. I've got Police Contraband. I have got another petrol station simulator again. What else have I got? I've got a few games that I won't mind starting to do episodes on. But I don't want to overfill the channel with load and load of videos. So that's the living room slash kitchen done. So let's get the bathroom cleaned. I think this is another one where I'll have to come back to it because I can't spend all day at the minute trying to figure that out. So, and as I say, bada bing, bada boom. So once again, we're looking at about 0.2%. So hopefully, once we've cleaned this room up, it might give us another cleaning perk. Now I think if we get another perk, we'll look at increasing the mini-map. There we go. So, see more dirt on the mini-map. I think that's the best one. So, yeah, it helps out a lot when you have all the splatters on the screen, on the mini-map. At least gives us a bit of an idea of where everything is. So, we've finished the cleaning in here. So, this one, I see it's right underneath. There again. What about the bathroom? It's not given us the bathroom, is that it? That's right there, look. There it is. That's that done now, that's that done. Let's clean the windows quickly. And that's the windows done. So let's, what it wants us to do is paint. So let's buy a large tin of paint. And let's get the paint out. And then let's start painting. So with this game, obviously painting the walls and stuff does take a bit of time. It's just something we have to do really. Perk. So for painting, so let's paint a bit faster and then we'll get back at it. So yeah, it took a bit of time to get this decorated, but we have now finished it, thank God. So let's move the wardrobe back into the corner of the room. There we go, just a bit there. And what we could do, sell that. And then it wants us to buy tasks, some items. So why can't we have a pink one? Oh, there we go. Pure white or pastel pink. Oh, we've got to go pastel, haven't we? I think if we stick this in the corner, then we go. Is there another? There isn't. So I think if we go white with this bookshelf. We'll stick this in this corner. I know it covers the window, but it's quite a big unit. We definitely want to go pastel pink on that. That can go here, I think, in between for when baby needs. Oh, why don't red? Go red. Yeah, let's go red. And I think what we'll do is put one in this corner and the next one in that corner. And that is job complete. And that gets us £4,548.37. So let's return back home. And this is where I'll end the episode, I think. I think we've done about three or four missions. So let's have a look. So if we go onto the computer, we go on to mail and the archives. Yes, so we've done four missions. So what I will do is leave the episode here. Thank you for watching. It's been JB Gaming. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and have a good one. Thank you.